Okay, so today I got a package in the mail from American Girl, and my sale items came. Yay! 6 days later. It usually takes about 4 to 5 days to get to my house, but this time it took 6 days. I was so not happy, to say the least. Isabel catalog. The thing for Isabel's movie. Yes, 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 and alright, so yeah. Oh my gosh, the Kindle hangers and everything. So I ordered three American Girl Boston t-shirts. One in one New York t-shirt. Yeah. That's not all I'm just saying, t-shirt wise. And last but not least, another Boston one. Oh, New York. Not sure if you got it or not. And I got Minnie Ivy. She's so cute! Add her to my collection, of course. And, I got the Bitty Baby Seaside outfit. Sorry, I got it. Yeah, it's going on. Comes with this little sailor shirt, of course, and this little sailor hat. It's so adorable. I can't wait to put this on my bitty babies. My bitty baby. And these cute little shoes. Oh my god, they're so adorable. They're so freaking adorable. Okay, so I'm gonna put that back in there. And I ordered the camo jumper outfit for my American Girl dolls. I thought that would be a nice outfit for them. And I have a short sleeve shirt that would go great with this. It's so adorable. Because this is long sleeve and yeah, not exactly summer attire. Little boots. I might put sandals with this outfit because boots aren't exactly summer thing. Yeah, summer clothing or whatever. Last item I got is surprise! It's Meatloaf! Oh my god. He is so cute. And I've decided officially that it's going to be a boy. Because Meatloaf doesn't sound like a girl's name. And I think it was supposed to be a boy anyway. But if not, it's going to be. So I'm going to put his little collar on him. Oh, wrong way. Sorry about this, people. It's taking so long. Or whatever, I don't know. Anyway, he is so, so adorable. And he has this obnoxiously long tag, of course. But, yeah. I'm gonna keep it on him because, yeah. I don't know why, I just want to. And I got, well, you know, I got this, it's the Boston t-shirt. I got three of them so that all my stage dolls will have a Boston t-shirt. Because I already have a Boston t-shirt somewhere in... Somewhere over the rainbow. Ah, here it is. That I got at the American Girl place. American Girl place, Boston t-shirt, and they're all the same, so that's cool. Oh, it fell off the hanger. Oh, no. Oh, well. The New York one fell off the hanger. And last year when I went to New York, I wanted to get this one, but I didn't have enough money with me to get two New York t-shirts. I got the pink one, as you know, but I wanted the red one too. So this is a great opportunity once it came up. Okay. And now the other one. Oh my god, these are so adorable. And I can't wait to put these on my stage dolls. I don't know who the New York one is going to go on right now, but the Boston ones are definitely going on my stage dolls. Maybe the New York one will go on Kanani, I don't know. But, yeah. And I... Save Ivy for last. I don't know why. She just happened to be last. Okay. To do the other side. Come on, Amy, get with the program here. And this was a great deal because normally the mini dolls are $24. $24.99 or something like that. I think they're They're either $24.99 or $23.99. I think it's $23.99. I'm not sure. But maybe if I check on the back. No, it doesn't say. Of course not. That'll only be too perfect. This is my mini Ivy. She's so cute. I decided to get her because I already have too many Julies, and when I went to Barnes & Noble's to get my mini Julie and my mini Elizabeth, mini Ivy was there, and I was like, oh, I want to get her, but I didn't have enough money, so when this opportunity came up, I dove in. I just had to get her. She's just too adorable. Okay, so that's what I got, and stay tuned for a picture slideshow.
Good morning and good night. I wake up at 12.